Okay, somebody commented on my channel asking how I get mine to be crunchy and how I get them so hard and like how I do my process. So I'm gonna record a video and show you guys how I make my chunks. First, you'll need the box, obviously, of cornstarch. Clover Valley. Then you've gotta open it. And this kind of does come with a bag. So what I do is I take it out of the bag and I put it into a bowl. Then after I do that, I'm going to tape the bottom of this because it lets out a lot of cornstarch. And I have to do the opposite side of the box as well. Okay, well that's finished, finally. And I will cut off the sides here. Now I'll start packing the starch into the box. Into the box, yeah. Here it is. All powdery. Yum. Take a large amount and put it into the box. Try to sprinkle it evenly around the box, though. Then after every so often, go like this. To get it to sit and, you know, pack and pack down tight. And by packing, I mean, like, make sure that you check the box after you packed it before you start wrapping it in foil. And to make sure it looks like nice powder, like how it came, and not all messy and stuff. And if you have extra starch left over, make sure you pack into the spots that had less starch in them. It basically feels like a brick when it's done packing, so make sure it feels like a brick. If you want to pack lighter, that's fine, but you will get a lot of powder. The packing is just so that you won't get as much powder. And upstairs I have my oven on 425. So always make sure you're at least 400, and at least for an hour to 2 hours. Now here comes the part where I don't like. You have to take your box and fold it in. And fold it down to the point where the starch is. And also your sides. So once it's packed, you can pull out your tin foil. About that much. And you can start wrapping the tin foil around your starch. Make sure you pack it as tight as you can. Okay, now you're ready to put it into the oven and let them cook. And when you take them out, make sure that you keep them in the freezer for at least 6 to 8 hours, depending on how you like them. If you don't like them cold, just eat them when they're done. Bye.